In front of me is iPhone 16 Pro Max, and today I would like to show you how you can check a password in Passwords Manager. Begin by accessing Passwords app and inputting your current passcode. Now, to check one of your passwords, click on one of those sections, find your password that you wish to check, and click on it over here to make it visible. Thanks so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Bye!